I'd be excited about the tournament if it wasn't here, to be honest. I love it. I'm just honoured to be given an opportunity and a responsibility that I feel that we have at this moment with Sergio and with the boys, because it is a pivotal moment in Italian rugby, and we have to make sure that we make the right decisions and put Italian rugby on the right path, because it's a great country. It's a great sporting country, and we want it to be where it should be, and we've got the players. And I just, all the time, it's just such negativity thrust at it, and we have to break that cycle first of actually people supporting the country rather than putting it down, and that will make a massive difference in itself without any change. Because if you keep on being told you're rubbish at something on a regular basis, you'll begin to believe it. And I think people should go out and have a look, have a walk or a tour around, and see just what an unbelievable rugby country this is. And we have to just make a few changes. Sport changes quickly, as you find out very quickly in life. And hopefully we can make the change quickly as well.